Oh, this is history in the making.
Who knows?
This is Tim. And
I'm happy now.
Yeah,
tell
everybody what we're doing.
What are we doing? We're working with Alex, who's working with a brand new technology that allows multiple streams broadcast from absolutely anywhere.
It was a coincidence that this morning, my tech team, you know, Dan and Gage, like the technical co-founders, so they said, hey, can you do a test for me? And so I said, okay. And so what I did is I set up a small camera on another computer, Bird Cam 1. This was outside. This is outside my dining room where my wife and I have a bird feeder, a hummingbird feeder. And so I was actually like just shooting that and putting it out. And then my friend Tim Pippas, completely by coincidence, he phoned up and he said, hey man, I got a hummingbird, like mother's sitting on her nest, do you want to see that? And so I quickly went, yeah, let me just take my bird cam away, because this is way better.
Oh, that looks fantastic.
Yeah.
And we've got a really cool bit of feed. It's a mama hummingbird who's caring for her 5-day-old baby, little hummingbird chicks. And she's in a little nest. Well, you're going to see it in a second. She's in a little nest that's constructed of spider webs and lichen. And the reason, from what I understand, I can be wrong, I'm no botanist, that as the little babies grow, the spider webs give and they keep that little cocoon nice and tight and safe for the little babies. It's really, really cool. Anyway, I got to get back to setting this stuff up.
Yeah,
it is an experiment. Both of us being able to scramble around and get not to interfere too badly with the mama and to prove this new technology. We're at the home of Chris and Osa Lindgren in Mission, BC. And they're the brains behind the new internet website, news magazine site for the city of Mission called MissionCityTV. Anyway, I must get back to work unless you've got any more questions.
Nope.
Thanks so much. See you. Bye-bye.
So this is what's going on, this corner of the room, and that's what's going on at the other corner of the room. We'll be right back.
So that hummingbird is in Mission, BC. He's been there for about 24 hours. That nest is about as big around as this. It's maybe 2 inches to 3 inches across. And my friends out there, Chris and Tim and Osa, tell me that the nest is made out of spider webs and lichen. You hear that? Did you hear her just leave the nest?
Yeah, I heard the wing.
Yeah, it's awesome. Yeah, it's awesome.